somehow. Must was chard became a tree. It's starting to flower on every front, but yeah, it became a tree during the storm. And I mean, it's only rained for 2 days and I hadn't been out here. And I cut off the central stalk and I didn't know there was all this extra. It's crazy.